Hello, my name is Jörg Spieldenner. I'm the Global Head of Health Economics and Epidemiology at the Nestle Nutrition Institute. Atopic dermatitis is a skin disease of allergic origin, and it's the most prevalent manifestation in children. It concerns from 9 to 25% of the children worldwide. It places a burden of illness that is significant for the infant itself, for the family, and for the community overall. Recent studies have shown in Thailand that 2% of the overall health expenditures are spent only on the treatment of atopic dermatitis. These calculations come from a science that is called health economics, and health economics is the science of translating or calculating health benefits, health costs into monetary terms or quality of life. Feeding a specific kind of a partial hydrolyzed whey formula can reduce the risk of developing atopic dermatitis by 40 to 50% for children who are not or cannot be breastfed. This, as a public health measure applied to the children at risk, could lead to a reduction of about 18,000 cases of atopic dermatitis in France. In Switzerland, a family could save up to 2,200 euros on costs spent for this disease in case this formula is used to reduce the risks. And overall society in Germany could save up to 5,000 euros per avoided case. In conclusion, feeding partial hydrolyzed whey formula is highly efficient in the reduction of risks of atopic dermatitis and, even more so, cost saving.